Over how much I know the revenge. Who is to my side? If that's who is not you, no matter when, whatever why, I stand still with time. Time used to fly till you walked out that door. The sand doesn't fall through our glass anymore. And our hands on the clock, we don't get around now, I'm sure. Why would we stop?
Falling, feeling your stare. I wish your hands were where your eyes are at. Tracing my shoulders all the way down my back. You're like a different language. I want to speak like a handsome stranger. I want to meet. You make me want to know all the unknown. Painting up trouble like gold. You get away. Making me wanna forever stay here in your space every day. You get away with it. You get away. We're making me fall, making me trip again and again every day. You get away with it. Keep the red pouring, cause I'm nowhere done. I'm all here for it. This buzz has just begun. Slid right under that yellow caution tape, and I never question a thing. You get away, we're making me wanna forever stay here in your space every day. You get away with it. You get away, we're making me fall, making me trip again and again every day. You get away.
Yeah. Ride with the mob. Alhamdulillah. Check in with me and do your job. Ferg is the name. Bimbola did the chain. Torn off for the
what is going on, everyone, and welcome back to another stream. Hope everyone's doing well this morning.
What's wrong, Kyle? Man, he's.
I'm tired. Let me load up Sea of Thieves.
I was wrong.
Man, thanks, little bug. Hey, man. That's what I'm here for. I ain't been getting high. Well, maybe a little, baby. I don't want to lie. I know when you text me, girl, kidding. I don't smoke. Well, you're not an angel either. You can't. I'm not a pothead.
That'd be just my luck, yo. Scared me. Sunk me up. You hurry up. Sink me, bitch. Fuck off. Come on. Switch. Go away. No one likes you. Literally just got started, Sea of Thieves. Assholes.
really. Southwest. Wrecked rowboat. That's an actual rowboat. This place is northeast. Six paces. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. They do it all for salsa. Second Grove. I remember where any of these spots are. Second Grove, Second Grove, Second Grove. What's the map? Show yourself the map. I think that's Crook Howell, isn't it? No. Lone Cove. Damn, why are those so far apart? Alright, let's go to Sunken Grove and then we'll go to... Need to go... Northeast.
dead silent right there. It looks like a Pokemon. Can't remember his name though. The one that you get out of the sand desert. Gotta grab that rowboat. No one likes you. The palm tree wash shore on the west sands is what you seek. You find rays light above your cheek. The west shore. West shore. Hangsman tree to the west, if I remember right, 9 paces northeast. Unearth my gold there, you might find the Hangsman's tree to the west. Hangman's tree to the west. The Hangman's tree. Well, I think I'm Hangman. Little brutal. Alright, let's see. Which way? My pace is northeast. Damn it, dude. I don't think it's this way. Can't shovel through that. I don't think this is it. This is like 5 paces. I want to grab one chest off this thing. He just said I'll never be shit. I. What's going on, chat? How's everyone's day going? See pairs shows. Oops, that's all right. We'll do that one. Go south. Oops. Your life. Hey. Thank you. There's scallop. There's not. Oh no. Unless it's behind the storm. Possibility. First part is that these are riddles and I hate riddles. You only get one chest per. I should be close enough to where nothing can attack. Okay. I have a hole. And a rowboat. My God, I hate when I do that. Forbidden tombs are up here, if I remember correctly. I'll take this. I could put on the rowboat. Forbidden Tomb, 5 paces south. Here, probably. I'm all the way in it. South is that way. Is it here? Oh, I don't think so. It's somewhere around here. Keep on digging. Am I supposed to be standing for this to be considered? South, right? This is a forbidden tomb, right? It's always been considered the forbidden tomb on this island. Room tunes where there is little light, 5 paces south. Big gold ye might. It's like right here. Is there another place on this? I don't think there is. There's only one cave on this island. Look, I woke Usually you gotta stand like right here for it to register, so. This is about 5 paces. It's not fucking here, yo. Oh, what the fuck? It was right in the middle of the tomb. That's not, unless I'm supposed to stand all the way over here. I guess. All right, now that I know that. Someone robbed me. What happened to that captain's chest? Oh, I put in the rowboat. That's right. Never mind. Okay. I thought I got robbed. Oh, I was gonna feel so dumb because I like was thinking that there's someone might be on my boat because it was a Pirate Legends boat that parked at the same outpost I was at. But no, it's over here.
Big bodies with the tell her. Come on, fellas. That ain't none of your biz. Got on your bodysuit, you know I'm on your ass today. Would you let me hit it thrice if I asked today? She know my stuff. Imagine, babe. I be swinging it back and forth to you in your casket, babe. Mm-hmm. Girl, you on my best side.
Mm-hmm. Can't go in there. I like how laggy it is in these.
Okay, say it loud, say it proud. You want it more? We open door, hit the couch, then the floor. I cut it up like a scissor. Love galore.
Thought I was crashing.
There's so much shit we can do. You free to say whatever you ask me. No limit when I'm in it. Got a master.
It's like great when you're next to a table or something, it just lags so bad. I'd just be a castaway, but something. We're not gonna hit this thing.
He's just being Meg. Okay, I'm fine with that.
Say you're super close to this island, dude. Southeast. Sweet tea full in our solo. pretty sure it's this one. You're a snake. Southeast of the island. Well, you don't gotta read it on a snake. I don't know where the fuck this is. Fuck, Storm needs to hurry up. Right. I think I have to go to the top and just read it. They're leaving. Go away, Storm! The way you move it got me in a trance. Ladies, it's your jam. Y'all, there's nothing but fucking sun right now. Why are you so... Oops. Girl, drop it to the floor. I love the way you put it down. I don't wanna do. Sit back and watch you move. And I'll just see you throw the dash. In your jeans, can't wallaby, can't pluck a seed. Finally. You asshole, yo. Oops, I mean to do that. I'm gonna pull out a banana. Oh, it's right off to the fucking side of those graves. Are you kidding me? It's right there. By Southeast. Party tonight at Borgores. Don't talk to me like I'm average bitch with lords. Look, mama, I'm Fuck me, damn it! Missed that fucking shot like a dumbass. Really, for a fucking seafarer's chest? Right back. Gotta go blow my nose after. Look. Alrighty. Go turn this shit in. By the way, if you are new to the channel, make sure you guys hit that follow button if you guys are enjoying, because if you do enjoy and you leave, it'll be harder to find me to come back. So make sure you guys follow. We're also almost at 350. We're so close. We're gonna need like 2 followers, I believe. Unless someone unfollowed. But thank you, Skull, for being up, because then I can't get cracking. What up? Storm, you need to move faster. I need that outpost. You cuck. Imagine this in real life, like a fucking hurricane, you know. That had to have been hell. Arr, there's a storm coming. Crank it, bitch. Don't. Out of two chests, I brought home four.
Going on.
Cool. Nice conversation, homie.
Hello? Why doesn't anyone ever fucking talk to anyone like this? That's my biggest pet peeve. Like, you're on a game that needs communication. Plug in a fucking mic. I'll be right back. I'm gonna go see if I can find some food.
Chase bread, aw damn, she got a bird brain. Ain't nothing but trilling me. Aw, man, silly me. I just bought a crib, 3 stories, that bitch a trilogy. And you know I'm rolling weed, just fucking up the ozone. I got a bitch that texts me, she ain't got no clothes on. And then another one texts me, yo ass next. And I'ma text your ass back like I don't fuck with you. You little stupid ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. You little dumb ass bitch, I ain't fucking with you. I got a million trillion things I'd rather fucking do.
said fuck real life, cause you can't live twice. Thank you guys for joining us today in today's version round one of the Poira Games. Be kind, but be ruthless to your fellow Nefoirits. On three. One, two, three. Okay. Chuck, 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 chuck. All right, Rick, let's get it going, babe. Let's get Rick. Watch him to the left side, to the left. Rick, to the left. They're looking real cheeky, mate. They're looking real cheeky.
I'm right next to you.
I got one, Rick. I fucked one up. Got one. Not looking good for him. Got another. Rick, I'm
going to finish that guy.
No, they got me, Rick. They got me. Come on, Rick. Clutch it. You got it, Rick.
No, they got me. They shoot. They snagged me.
Eat the bananas. Eat the bananas. Yo, back it up. Back it up. Who the fuck is this guy?
I'm going to eat that ass, brother.
You're looking real fucking. You're going to eat my ass. Looks like you've been eating a lot of fucking ghost ass with them. You got ghost fucking infections on your lips.
Yeah.
Oh, go.
You know the goddamn champ.
Oh, we got a robot right next to us, brother. You know what? Maybe I shouldn't have done that.
Maybe. Oh, boy. You know, we got the goods. You know, I got the robo. I got the robo. Let daddy handle it.
Handle I'm bringing, robo.
How big is this
robo.
Island? You know what?
Pause.
Yo, I'm going to fucking... I'm bringing this shit right back, baby.
This is actually the smallest island I've ever... That's it. It had one, but we're done. All right.
All right, I'm going to put this right on the fucking... Whatchamacallit. All right, mate. We're doing fan fucking... I can't see a goddamn thing on this shit.
I can't see a thing, yeah.
I keep
on forgetting to do NVIDIA settings for this game.
No, seriously, I got to do it, too. You already know what the fuck we got to do, mate. Let's turn the light on. All right,
we gotta go west.
Damn, you already marked it. Okay, Rack.
You know what I'm saying? I stay plotting the course.
I respect it. Never neglect it. Where the fuck were you at? You know I checked it.
Marsh.
Ejected.
Come corrected.
I'm cutting you off. Because you know I don't respect it. Psych, I lied. I'm playing. Transforming your bitch like I'm a motherfucking Super Saiyan. I say bitch as a term of endearment, just like you a motherfucker. And guess what? Yo, daddy, bitch ass cocksucker. But it's all good, because he eat good ass. And guess what? I pay that motherfucker by cutting your grass. And guess what? Wheatgrass, always in my smoothie. I come back through, 1980s, keep it groovy. Never lose me. Never smoke. Where your girl at? I'm trying to choke. Psych, I lied. I come through multiplied. Yeah. Where your dad at? Made him cry.
Straight up.
Can't please your mom. That's why your mom is miserable.
Damn, get us on a track, bro.
Rick, you know one thing my chat says about you all the time?
What is it?
That you're really good at, like, finishing.
I know. I am really good at
that
finishing.
You're, like right. Whatever you, like, especially, like, that you're, like, one of the best, like, finishers in the game. And I was like... When it comes to guys and shit, like, you're always finishing guys off. Like,
I can't hit my shots on female characters, but when it comes to a guy, I know exactly how to finish them.
Exactly.
In the fastest way.
Right. Yeah. And that's just one thing that I feel like all of us on Twitch as a community can respect, is another man finishing off another man in rapid succession. And
just, yeah, it, like, without missing a beat, you know what I mean? Just from one to the other, you know what I'm saying? So I'm going to loot these seagulls.
By
just
the way, I'm 6% gay. I'm allowed to do... You know what I mean? I know the world's very PC nowadays, and we're all PC about the wrong things, but I will tell you guys this. I'm 6% gay, so I'm allowed.
I'm at least 29%.
You're 29%? Yeah? Makes sense. I mean, the way you were looking at my fucking pancake the other day.
Look, you know
the
goddamn
chip. Damn, I'm bringing it back now. I see you like to take control in your relationships, and you know what? I'm the type of gal that really appreciates that, because... My last couple of relationships, I wasn't really trying to, like, tell my man what to do, but you take initiative, and I fucks with that.
Yo, you actually can't do that. You actually can't do that accent. I'm going to fucking kill you.
Like, for, like, an example, like, the way you worked at home, man, I can't wait to bust it wide open for you, but I gotta make you wait. I'm gonna make you wait at least 2 months.
Work for it.
I'm gonna make you wait at least 2 months just so I can build you up and break you down. You understand? But I'm gonna tell you, I'm an absolute fucking beast in the bedroom, because my last dude, he couldn't fuck with me, like, literally. Like, that motherfucker was out and gassed out in 7 minutes. And I was like, damn, this motherfucker is whack.
Literally, mate.
And figurative.
Wait, where? What side's the team?
Right.
What?
Okay, Wreck. There's TNT right here. There's TNT right here. Relax.
I see it. I see it.
Last time.
Coming in. Alarmingly fast. I'm alarmingly.
Come on, Wreck. Wreck. Oh, you're banging on the door, Wreck.
Yo, that is honestly too realistic of a door knock, and it scares me.
The women and children are scared, Wreck. You're banging on the door, Wreck. The women and children. Everybody's fucking terrified. So this bra crosses me up. So I'm at the bank the other day. And this fucking bra just fucking cuts me, cuts the line. And I'm like, check this bitch out. Oh, God, come on. Political PCCs. Come on, come on. You can't have fun anymore. Okay, I'm sorry. So I'm at the supermarket the other day. I feel like I missed a decade in which I'm allowed to fucking talk like this reckless.
Yeah, the Cat Williams decade.
start sailing.
Oh, you okay.
I got all this stuff. You know what I'm saying? Ain't nobody quicker than me when it comes to grabbing bananas, wood, and balls. You understand what I'm saying?
You want to stop by the Skull Fort or do you want to go with the wind?
Nah, we can stop at your bitch's house.
That's the Skull Fort, mate.
Bro, fuck this. Nah, I'm not. You want to do Skull Fort again?
No. I don't want to do all it. Right. I mean, I want to see if someone's doing it.
Yeah.
First of all, I don't even know if one's. I thought one was active, and I don't see it anymore. Which means. You know what that means.
I hope so. Oh my God! I want to actually fucking murder you. All right. Okay. 44 minutes. Where's everybody going, bro? Let's go intervene, because these guys are a little too comfortable.
Yeah, there's a lot of comfort. I'm sensing a lot of comfort.
Yeah,
right now.
I'm sensing a lot of comfort. A
whole lot of comfort, you know, right now. Sailing the boat and
trust me on this
vibe.
All of the lady Hydration Nation are gonna appreciate this one. That's number one. And all the fellas trying to catch a vibe as well. Hydration Nation are also gonna appreciate this. That's number six.
I gotta open number seven.
You ready on three?
Yeah.
One, two, three. Just let it happen, baby. Let it happen. It's the house banger, right?
Yeah.
All right.
Oh, yeah. This is.
You understand?
Feel like that.
Let me get some nonstop wreck hearts in the chat. Wreck love. C's bonding in the goddamn. We out here. 11:46. Sunday night, the Super Bowl was whack, but we gonna be all right.
We gonna be all right.
I'm gonna let you guys watch this while I go grab a drink.
This shit is only getting started, man. Get ready for this shit. Okay, Rack, you moving your hips? Motherfuckers are getting too comfortable up in here, Rack. Let's go make love to these motherfuckers. You understand?
Yeah. I'm down with that.
Yeah.
Where's the other? Oh, they got sunk. Okay.
Oh, right in front of us.
I know, I see him. I'm on him, Captain.
Roger that. Roger that. Yo,
oui, Capitan.
Neff with
Wait,
the
what's
prime.
Up?
NST
I see
Wiz.
A player
Sullivan.
Galleon.
What?
To the northwest, just barely on the horizon.
Yo, let's talk to these guys. Let's talk to these dudes.
Mate, I don't split points with no man.
All right. I respect it.
We got TNT, we got sleep balls, and more importantly, we got big balls.
Oh, shit.
We're going in.
Yo, big ball, little dick gang.
Imagine. You know what I'm saying? When you try to go to the bathroom and you just, you know what I mean? You got to clean your nuts off after the fact.
You understand?
Dude.
You know what I'm saying? When you got to stuff your nuts and you're digging the condom just to make up for the lack of girth.
You know what I'm saying?
Imagine.
You know when you buy the magnet to flex and like 60% of it's still unrolled?
Yo, you know what I'm saying? When you try to put that mat, you know, you whip out that gold wrapper, but low key, you putting your dick in a plastic bag from Walmart. Cause you know that shit way too big.
Oh my god, bro.
But that look good in the motherfucker in the wallet though. Never put your condoms in the wallet, boys. Just ray that shit around your neck. Let that motherfucker know what's up.
Put it on your chain.
Yo, that'd be some fucking gangster bro, shit,
if
bro.
If a new like mumble rapper comes out all tatted with like multicolored hair and they wear condoms around their chain and their magnums, they will blow up. Facts. That would be would be incredible.
Bro, can you imagine first date, you just got the magnum around the neck.
It's just letting people know. You know what I mean?
Oh, shit.
I'm going to enact evasive maneuvers.
Oh, shit. Bro, yeah,
grab the big red doodad from the top of the crow's nest, mate. Do it now.
They know. They're not stupid. Yo, Rick. They're not dumb.
Well, they're not good at hitting their cannonballs either.
Once they line up that shot, Rec, how are we doing this? Bro, I got the TNT up here. I'm afraid to bring it down, you know? Rec, cut left, all the way left right now.
That would mean we die probably.
No, right, Rec, cut right,
They're fucking us up. I'm cutting us right.
I forgot to grab a drink.
In fact,
Yabu-Kown? Thank you for the follow, dude. Not how to say your name, but thank you for the follow. The notification will go off in a minute. Wizbot's a little fast on my notifications, but thank you. I appreciate it, and welcome to the stream, dude. I'm in the middle of a storm with no crew. Trying to find a decent crew. There it is. Thank you for the follow, dude. I appreciate it. What's up, boys? Most likely in party chat. Oh, good luck. That's gonna be difficult. Yeah. I can find them every once in a while, but I'm gonna collect these chests with them, see what happens next. I'm gonna run with these guys until we sell, then leave. How did I miss that? What?
Yo, come help me kill this kid.
I don't know how I let this happen. I don't know what to do. All right. Honey, give me that. You got me red and it creep me with a girl.
Two more. Woo. Nice. Turn into a killer. This one, like, right here. No? What's up here? No? Why am I... Alright, there's that.
It's like right here.
What?
There you are.
You were over here somewhere. From what she was about to see.
Hey, how long it takes to do these fuckers up.
Better run past. But she caught me on the counter.
Don't you gotta look at the map?
Yeah, I do.
Never doing anything else. See what they're running. This is a normal. Damn. Supposed to be like 40s. Crescent Island. And then Discovery Ridge. Discovery Ridge. Fucked if we hit attack. What's up?
Come on.
island there. I definitely threw that out. You guys seen me throw that shit and it fucking picked it right back up. Why is it saying we're Crescent Island? We were just there. Don't make a girl. One in my lap. Come on. Come on. That was my last bullet. I got shot and then blown up. Come on. Come on. Lay down. Ferry of the Damned. We're on the Ferry of the Damned. Lay down. That's that one. I think. Is that rock? Down on the other side of this. The don't sing. It's not like doo doo doo. It's really smell like doo doo doo. So this is Mermaid Hideaway. Why the fuck am I up? Dude, I wake up at 5 o'clock. What do you mean, why the fuck am I up? You smell like poo poo poo. You really smell like poo poo poo.
Yo, shit don't stand, but really, nice. And it sucks, but nice. Cause I'll be starting work here soon, and I gotta wake up at 5 for work. Wake up at 5, leave for work at 6, and yeah. I probably won't start work till Monday. I've been waking up at 5 since Thursday last week, I think. I switched up my sleeping schedule a good few weeks ago, though. Waking up earlier in the morning. Waking up at, like, 8-ish. But now I gotta start waking up around 5. Smell like poo, poo, poo. Oh, we found 2 of them? What the fuck? Alright, yeah, come on. Get in my lap. Come on. Lay down. Oh shit, don't stink, but roses really smell like poo, poo, poo. Yeah, roses really smell like poo, poo, poo. Why the fuck are you up? It's like 8 o'clock for you. Crazy bitch. Crazy bitch. Outcast was the shit back in my day. Do you like rubbing yourself on my mic, huh? I'm going to sleep and you're coming out of bed. Chest now. He takes off her dress now. This little cat right here, she is annoying. Takes off her dress now. Let me go.
It's still fucking crying, yo.
Taken for weakness. Now I'm 4 or 5 seconds from wild.
Nah, nah, honey, I'm good. I got another one. I probably should not. I'm done, honey, I'm home. I'm not about how this should not hang out of my home. I get stuck on the bottom of the fucking boat. They need to fix that shit. I'm not lowering any other sales if they don't do it in there as well. This fucking crew sucks. One of them's just there for the ride. The other one's just fucking runs around and does nothing. Take it gets colder, but I'm not wait till you get older. I got a hole in the center like, really? Put me in a fucking almost full team.
Play. we are okay to go. Dude, we got another guy here.
Where?
Another person.
See ya. Waterfall. Tell me, cross the sun, the Milky Way, the heaven is overrated. Tell me, what's up?